You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile Mr. Grinch. You have turbans in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. The three best words that describe you are as follows, and I quote: stink, stank, stunk. You're a rotter, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sides. Your heart's a dead tomato squash with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch. Your soul is an appalling dump heap, overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of deplorable rubbish imaginable. Mangled up and tangled up nuts. Nauseate me, Mr. Grinch, with the nauseous supernuts. You're a crooked jerky jockey and you drive a crooked horn, Mr. Grinch. You're a three-decker sauerkraut toadstool sandwich with arsenic sauce.